Good morning, John Hughes here with John's Morning Focus, and thank you for joining me. This is Worry-Free Wednesday. Yesterday I was listening to a colleague of mine talk about the melting ice caps and the recession that's coming next year, and I thought, my goodness, first of all, turn off the news. You're not missing anything. Here's what you're gonna miss. There's corrupt politicians that are putting self-serving laws in place. There's probably two sides to any argument, and it's always the same. There's bad things happening to good people all over the world. There's companies that are putting out faulty products. There are just all sorts of bad things. And then there's puppy dog stories that they throw in. Also, there's going to be weather. So don't bother with the news. All it does is give you negative things to think about. Marilyn Manson, the musician, said, "Our economy is driven by fear and consumption." So think about that. If you're listening to this stuff, what ultimately is the motivation of the people scaring you with all this stuff? So, worry is all about wasting today, right now, thinking about something in the future that may or may not ever happen. Will we have recessions? Sure. All throughout human history, we've had wars and recessions and depressions and all sorts of bad stuff. But you know what? You roll with it. You cross that bridge when you get to it. We have survived as a species, and we've got more people on the planet than ever. And it just continues to increase. Rather, spend your time right now, which is the only thing you've actually got, doing the best you can with what you got, with a written list of goals. If you're watching the news to find out what to do, then you're not actually working with your own goals. Are you doing the most important thing you can right now towards your goals to become a better, more valuable participant in this awesome planet? And spend some time being grateful for what you do have now. But certainly, don't worry. Rather, rejoice in all of the awesome stuff. It could always be worse, but you're here right now with what you have. Enjoy it. Thank you very much. I ask you to subscribe to this channel, share it, hit that little notification bell, and I will see you tomorrow.